his power play. Here's Malkin, controls the puck along the boards, curls around, puts it in front, bounces around. Crosby, what a stop by Marchessault, the back door, as Kessel has stepped in, another shorthand.
Circle, one of the wrist shot, kicks around, Crosby hacks at it, and it goes wide. Gensel behind the goal. Good attack here for the Pens on the power play. Crosby between the legs, pass across, Gensel scores! That is Globetrotter.
Away, that puck went from stick to stick to stick. In the matter, the blink of an eye. One, two, three, four. And Markstrom, he's a big netminder. There's no way he's going to rob Gensel there. Gensel's on the board, much needed. The Penguins in the lead here right now after one was on the goal line. Then Kessel was robbed.
Banked up ahead, or the attempt by Mata ends up with Besser scores!
To make it 1-0, and then they've gone back to work. It's quick pressure once again, a turnover of a puck, and Brock Besser just great patience here to take this puck to the backhand. Looks like he wants to stuff it on Murray, but brings it to the backhand, tucks it home to tie this game. Just an excellent forecheck once again. This is the upbeat, coordinated attack they want to play with. Chance here to finish it off, and what poise at the end to wrap it around.
Looking for Besser, could not handle that one cleanly, and they'll reset back inside their own line. Now they turn it over to Kessel, shoots, glove, save, Markstrom on one of the best snipers of the game.
No question. I mean, that's a laser by Kessel. A little shuffle of the deck here by Mike Sullivan, putting Kessel, Gensel, and Crosby together, trying to spark a little bit more offense, and it works with a good play here to find Kessel in the high slot. This is exactly where he wants his puck. Little pickoff, walks in, and he's dangerous from distance and dangerous from that spot. And what a read by Markstrom. Just stands his ground and flashes the leather.
Off the boards. Broken up by Letang, sent back in by Tannen. Back into the corner, backhand feed out in front, Benjamin. Zadarev scores, and it's Besser again.
And Brock Besser has shown that he just has a nose to where to go, and good cycle down low, good work to stay on this puck and just dig it loose. It's up for grabs a couple of times, but the Canucks come up with it. Looks like it's going to be out, they keep it alive. And it's just that second effort. And here, just a nice backhand pass out, goes off the skate. So a little bit lucky as Berchi just kind of kicks this one right to Besser, who sees it go out to the slot, finds himself.
Now it's Reeves, Kunackel, and McKeg. Back to Ryan Reeves. Slap shot. He scores! Might have been tipped in front. The shot from the...
And then he put that stick in the air. There he is, reaching out with one hand as it went through a couple of bodies. Great play by Reeves. Reeves a forward. He backed everything up, and he found the stick of McKeg. It's tied at two. And, you know, do we have something here from the bench? Are they thinking about a challenge? Nothing.
Now it's cleared, and it's a race. Bo Horvat on his horse. Big Bo calls back. Looking for help. Besser shoots. Scores! A hat trick for Besser!
Hats come flying down on the ice, and great little transition here by Bo Horvat sets the whole thing up as he just gets on his horse. He sees a little opportunity as this puck gets to him. Little button hook in the offensive zone, and Besser gets himself into the spot. He loves to shoot it. Follow up the play. Great drive wide. Good heads up play to look for that pass on the tape, and it's off of the stick in a hurry. We've seen that late.
Little tough customers. Oh, there's a chance, they score! The setup from behind the net, Bo Horvat, quick strike!
That's the fourth point for Bo Horvat, three assists and a goal now. And again, just work. This is a puck one on a faceoff by the Pittsburgh Penguins, but they relentlessly get on the forecheck. Besser, Berchi, that little poke check there by Besser is what eventually started this puck bobbling, and he finds Horvat. Berchi does out in the slot, he tucks it home. So a quick bang play, that's a huge goal. Understand how important points are even this early in the season. They've battled all game long.
One more battle behind the nets. They try to feed it out in front. Not gonna happen to the line, and out to the Vancouver Canucks. Win it 4-2 against the two-time Stanley Cup champs. Brock Besser with a hat trick, Jacob Markstrom.